always cared for me and told me that I needed to do good in school, and if I ever had a problem, I knew I could go to him. Ronnie meant a lot to me. He was like a grandfather to me, and he acts like one too. Every summer, my mom and I would plant a garden at his house, and we all loved it. We would plant a bunch of things, but Ronnie's favorite was a sunflower. And every year, they grew back in the exact same spot. But I think Ronnie's favorite thing to do was make fun of me, because he did it pretty often. He also liked to mess with me. They were dumping a bunch of water on me when I would be at his house, or he was scared of me by honking his horn when he walked past his truck. Ronnie was a super awesome human being, and talking about him in past tense is really hard for me, but I hope he's better where he is right now, because he deserves happiness. Ronnie will never be forgotten, because he was a man to remember, and I'm sure he will never forget him. He will always be in our memories, and I have some pretty good ones. But right now, he's probably telling me to stop with the cheesiness.